Yo guys, it's Lee Moore Bentley here, and today I'm back with part 2 of the Rubber Tooth Team in the Season Cup on the air again. So yeah, basically these are just highlights. What I did was I started again, so the part 1 before is not to this. So basically I got battered the next game I played and just didn't put it up because it was just terrible. So yeah, these are just highlights from what I did today. Literally just got back from school, and team took my uniform off yet. But I will do in a minute, I'm going to get in the bath and then probably go out through it. I don't know what time this video is coming out. But yeah. The team of the season, Bundesliga, have come out anti. Lewandowski, I saw Hummels, got 93 to keep it. That's all I've seen. I don't know if Mary's in it or anything, but. That for, I'm so good at free kicks. You see that sweep then? Sadio Mane, that Southampton beast is actually sick. Good finish by him there. I'm thinking of doing a Slenderman video again. You know, I did like that, but it was pretty scary. But I might just buy another one off the store, you know, just like. I don't know. I did a stream last time, so I might do another one later tonight. I don't know yet though. Depends on time. Zabaleta then making that run. Equipped him. 3-1 there, Christian Benteke does it. You know, if you ever do want to play me on FIFA, right? Add me on PS4, my name will be in the description below, so if you ever want to add me, feel free and just give me a game of FIFA if you want. Maybe I can record a video playing you, which should be fun. Aaron Ramsey, Gradle, he's been pretty decent too for me, to be fair. He's played absolutely brilliant for me in this tournament too. Fly. Sorry, I'm not talking. I'm just like literally just watching the highlights. It's just pretty fun. Go away. Alright. Dumbia. Schneiderlin, you know, to be fair, right, he did come back, he got one back there, which I thought it was going to be, you know, I thought that was going to be the one. Four, two. Look at me here, I don't know if I should get it cut. Dimitri Payet, he's actually had a mint season on too. Luke, I think he scores now to make it 4-3, yeah. This is when I did shit myself, honestly. Because I think there was only about... I think there was an hour remaining after this, something like that. But as you can see there, that was game. I just literally just skipped because that's all that happened. It was 4-3, nothing else happened. So yeah, this was the semis. And he chips me. That was actually a sick finish. But the thing is, right, this guy, who I was playing now, he already had a team of the season Rubber Tooth. So what I thought was, oh, okay, he's one of the people, isn't he? Like, I thought when he paused it then, I thought he was going to quit. But he didn't, so... I don't know what to do, what video do next, because FIFA now, you probably want to see something different, don't you? Because it just gets a bit boring into it all the time. So, like, maybe, But I got to do another division. Well, we're to division one. Got to do two matches of that. So actually after this I'm actually record that video. Just got that over and done with. About tabletop racing. That seems fun. RTL. I might actually, do you know what? I might do a video on that, yeah. I am. I'm gonna do a video on that. Tabletop racing against friends. I'm gonna get some of my friends to do a video of me. I'm just gonna have a mess about on that and just do a video on that. This is where I paused it, I think, and I think I make a sub video put on Darth Vader. You know, there is something I need to confess though. But I'll have the proof so you don't think I'm lying. Basically, the final, when I was playing, it went to extra time. No word of a lie. If the recording, this isn't the final because I went 2-1 right. You go to the final now. Basically. I'm not going to lie to you, I promise you. This is the final anyways. I bring me loans, Alexis Sanchez on, and the done straight away, 1-0, bang. Basically, me recording stopped because there wasn't enough space. It just wasn't. Honestly, yeah, there wasn't enough space. So basically, I had to stop it there, but I took screenshots just to prove, and just wait till you look. I scored, right, I won this match, obviously. I scored in the 120th minute. No word of a lie. No word of a lie. 120th minute. I was so happy. Basically, right, I was with Wilfred Bony because I brought him on. Literally, their defenders were tied. I was on the, like, literally on the corner. Like, the angle was so tight. I passed it. This is no word of a lie. Passed it. And it went through the keeper because the keeper tried to finger it. You know, like, and it's the keeper that goes in the net. It did that, and I thought it was offside. I didn't know what happened. 120th minute, I swear to God. Swear to God. 1 minute was added on. I thought, yeah, this has gone to penalties. I hate penalties, but I have played twice on penalties in this cup and won it both. Well, won it two times, so, you know, maybe that could have been it, but, no. So, yeah, you'll see in a minute when it comes off. It goes to extra time. Peed me off so bad. Yeah, I thought I was going to have a good attack, but as you can see, tackle me. But I get a throw in. No, he does, sorry. Tricky. So yeah, come on, I wanted to show you where it just cuts out. Honestly guys, I am so sorry. No, honestly, oh, I hate myself now. I was like, no, come on, record. Wouldn't let me, storage was out. This, I think he doesn't know, but he is my proof, honestly, right, I was so annoyed, but I couldn't delete it, because if I went to it, then it would have got lagging me out of the game, so I couldn't have done anything. Look, there's a proof too, an own goal, 120th minute, look at that, I was so happy, I was screaming, Dad's coming, he was like, what's up, but yeah, that's what's up, I did it, guys. Literally, and you'll see it in a minute, there was like, I don't know, I think it was like 30 minutes remaining or something like that. But look at that. Oh, I'm so happy. Hopefully they'll bring out another team this season. I think, yeah, well there's one for the Bundesliga, isn't there, so we'll try that one. So guys, please like and subscribe.